Beauty.
All right.
Nothing particular, just saying hi.
Okay. For we're gonna try it next game, I think, but then next week we're gonna try and get the walkie-talkie thing going.
Okay.
With the reps and
okay.
So they make it like so you guys don't have to come over here and yell at us.
I'll admit that's the one thing I keep forgetting to do is to pay attention, like, oh crap, who scored?
I'm hoping it'll be a little easier that way, because then we can literally just hit like a
push the talk and then just.
Yeah.
Alright.
And then that way you can also save some time, then you just go straight from there and open it up. You can let us know what it is on the server.
Yeah. Alright.
Let's just hope we can see. We tested them out last week a little bit and like, it worked okay. Hey,
you want to pay attention to who scores? You gotta give me that responsibility.
I can't
either that or I'm gonna go ask him. I can't see.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ask him every time.
I figure what I can try to do too if you want. I don't know what Chris wants me to catch on camera all that much, but I can try to, like, at least, I don't know, try to focus in on the freaking face offs. And
yeah, you can drop the touch for all the face offs and then at least you'll have the face offs.
Yeah. I think the only problem is that like half the plays that I ended up in zone. Sort of me doing suicide and trying to get to each end. And look, we gotta save our legs for the next game, okay?
It's in perfect.
To be fair, I think I hit him
in the box.
I think I hit him like 6 times today. He's in the crawl
space. I tried. He didn't listen.
He's in the crawl space and I'm throwing things at him. I was like, lob it, whack, right on the head. I threw a drill at him, got him, pow! He's like, oh, you fuck, I'm like...
Let's go. Let's see if it's working. Yep.
Let's go, baby!
What side do you want?
I don't know how to ref.
That's fine. You want to take the yellow's net and I'll take the red's net, or...?
Yeah,
I'll go on the other end. I can go on that end and then you can go over here if you want. Is that one better than this one? This one's pretty bumpy, so... Oh, no, that's even worse. Isn't that the greatest box? You'll be fine. These guys are immune. You'll be fine.
We had 7 guys last week.
You! Get the box!
Come on, give him a penalty!
$2 at once, let's go.
Needs to get more confusing, why not? He'll come out. Oh, it's the goalie, isn't it?
Yeah, goalie went in there.
Alright. Thank you, sir.
What?
You can win one.
And that doesn't bode well for you, Matt.
Thank you.
I gotta pick my skate real quick. If you guys make the ref leave, you have to take his place.
Yeah, you want to skate around the ice?
Knot in my sock. It was miserable.
They're miserable?
No, I had a knot in my sock, like a hole, and I'm like, oh, when's the period ending? Well, I guess it's a good thing this is PG-13, I guess.
It's true.
Never mind, there's more than one swear word. Disney can't have us anymore.
The two people with the worst vision are fucking us right now.
What do you mean?
You haven't won a face-off all night.
I have better vision than you. Yeah, I do. Okay there.
Technically, thanks to the camera, I have 1.5 vision.
Hey, Matt. Ah, it's not working anymore.
Give me that reflection.
I have it the other way, that's why.
I was like, I put it on this way, and I was like, oh, it's not working anymore.
I can tell by how often you want to take face-offs, apparently. Hey Jake, Jacob, you take that side. Call it dead, I couldn't see it.
What do you call it?
He didn't get the last one.
Pump those legs, Johnny! Pump those legs!
Take the other side. Any pucks in here? Any pucks? Outside? Outside? Thank you.
There's three yellows around him, guys. Had to whistle it.
Right there, all of a sudden you go fly right by.
I know, like, damn it, Jake, get off the red line.
You go way too deep, both sides.
I know. I think the camera's making me overdo it. Trying to get as much as I can. It's anyways.
Those early ones were all neck.
Good work, boys. Good work.
Yeah, let's release you.